Sesame! Sesame, get up. Me, get up. Me, get going. Are you going to move? Stop! I forgot you need to be wound up again. And now, off we go.
Sisters or brothers? Yes. Wait a minute, that's a good way for me to get acquainted. It's quite all right, son, no harm done. Say, you look familiar to me, my lad. Yes, tell me, who is your father? What's your name? Who are you?
My name is Aladdin, and my father is Mustafa the tailor. But I live alone with my mother. It's been a long time since my poor father passed away.
Aladdin? Of course. Why, this is just the child I'll be needing. What luck that I found him here. Aladdin! Oh, dear nephew, you are the son of my poor, dearly beloved brother. What sad tidings I hear from you just when I made a long voyage to see Mustafa and share my riches with him. Tell me what happened to my dear brother.
I was too small. I don't remember.
I'm not surprised you don't. I myself left the country many years ago. Here, take this gold coin and give it to your mother. Tonight, I will come to eat with you.
Oh, thank you, Uncle. Mommy will be so happy.
With my shiny piece of gold, I'll buy slippers for my feet, a silken suit from Borneo, and lots of lovely things to eat. A turkey stuffed with chestnuts and a dozen rainbow trout, and ice cream dolls with chocolate sauce and heaps of sauerkraut. For Mama Bear sent thunderclass and lobster thermidor, a suckling pig and baked Alaska Russian caviar. With my shiny piece of gold, I will buy a thousand things. Mama would like a diamond ring, and I a monkey on a string. I'll treat the poor folk to a feast with wine to slake their thirst. I must remember can eat carrots till he bursts. With my shiny piece of gold, I'll buy slippers for my feet, a silken suit from Borneo, and lots of lovely things to eat.
Mama, see what I've brought you.
A piece of gold? Oh, Aladdin, where did you get a piece of gold?
Uncle wants to see. Give it here. I want to see. Give it here.
Who could have given you such a fortune?
My uncle. It's for you.
Your uncle? But you don't have an uncle, Aladdin.
Yes, I have an uncle. He's my poor papa's brother. He saw me playing and knew me. He's coming to have supper with us tonight.
What? We got to reach uncle?
I don't understand it. Your father had a brother, but I thought he died long ago.
Uncle wants to see. Fake money! Phony! Fake money!
Be quiet, Can-Can. My uncle is very rich. Very rich.
My tooth!
Aladdin, go open the door. That must be your uncle.
Yes, Mama. I'm going.
My dear sister, what a joy this is. What joy it is again to have a family. I have been all alone in life. Now you and Aladdin give me a reason for continuing to exist.
Ah, to be or not to be? That is the question. Oh, the question.
I have a great fortune, and Aladdin shall inherit it all in place of my brother.
How can we ever thank you enough, dear brother?
Oh, tell me, Uncle. Now will you stay with us forever?
Oh, yes, stay with us. Now we have lots of gold, plenty of gold.
Oh, be quiet, Kenken. Uncle's feelings will be hurt.
But tell us, dear brother, why have you never visited us before?
My sister, I have been traveling constantly. I have been to the four corners of the earth. I spent many long years in Africa and in Egypt, that land.
This food is delicious.
Is that you, Aladdin?
It's me, Uncle. And I've brought you the lamp, the magic lamp you wanted.
Give it to me. Give it to me. Give me that lamp. When I've got the lamp, I'll leave Aladdin locked in the cavern forever.
Get me out of here, Uncle, and then I'll give you the lamp. I promise.
No. Give me the lamp or I'll leave you forever.
Please, lamp, save me. Save me, please. Oh, please, Allah, help me to get out. Oh, help me out of here. The ring. It can save me, I know. It's able to open all the doors in the world. Mustafa, Mustafa, Mustafa. Ah. Oh.
Tell me your desire. You are the master. State your wish. Only ask.
I don't know who you are, but if you have to obey me, take me to my mother. Oh! Aladdin! Oh, mother, my dear sweet mama.
Tell me, my dear Aladdin, what happened to you? And where is your uncle?
Ah, where's your uncle? Your uncle! Your uncle!
Don't ask about my uncle. He locked me up in a cave. Pitch black.
My poor little boy. I might never have seen you again.
Yes, but I'm not sorry about it. I saw such wonders there. You wouldn't believe. There were gardens with trees covered with diamonds and rubies and emeralds and jars full of gold coins.
Gold coins. We surely could use some now.
Oh, yes! We haven't had proper food for weeks! I'm so hungry! I'm so hungry!
Alas, all that I brought home is this old lamp.
Perhaps if I cleaned and polished it, we could sell it. We could get at least a few coppers.
I am the servant of the lamp. Your wishes are my orders. Ask anything. It will be done.
But...
And you, stop your blubbering and get ready with your most beautiful robes and jewels, for he is coming to bring you his gifts.
Illustrious sire, I bring you gifts from my noble master, the magnificent and powerful Aladdin.
Those 40 elephants, what splendid beasts! Isn't it superb? 40 amphoras of gold. Wonderful. A gift worthy of a true princess like my sweet daughter.
All right, Father. It's all very beautiful, I know.
O mighty Sultan, I have kept my promise, and now I ask for the hand of your daughter.
I grant your wish. The presents you have brought are worthy of her. The wedding will take place here at the palace tomorrow.
Tell me, you were the one I sang with that night not long ago?
Yes, that was me. I hope you can come to love me.